Good morning, children. Today we will do what comes after in the notebooks. So first of all, let's write down the date. The date today is. So let's start. See, children, which number is this? This is number 2. And what comes after 2? Yes, you are right. We will write number 3 here. Which is the next number? This is number 4. And what comes after 4? Number 5. So let's write number 5. Which number is this? This is number 6. So here you will write number 7. Because number 7 comes after number 6. So write it with correct formation. Which number is this? This is number 8. And number 9 comes after number 8. So we will write number 9 in this block. And children, which number is this? This is number 5. And what comes after 5? So here we will write number 6. Because number 6 comes after number 5. So children, like this you will do it in your notebooks. Okay children, bye-bye. Thank you.